This is Eric, Season 2, Episode 13. Let's get into it.
What is it, Burns? I think it's my kid's college tuition fund, Sarge.
Deathmongers!
He looks like a guy from Avatar the Airbender, you know.
What is he?
Local color?
Sarge, you okay?
Not a good idea.
How's the Sarge?
He'll live, but we need to get him back to base.
Or you could all die right here.
Burns, what are you doing? Burns, don't!
No, they're gonna be trapped in there. Hey, kid. I think we're in Central City.
Not so fast, Mirror Master.
The mirror. Is this an elevator?
Energy, grab a light speed cruiser pod with a big burst of flavor in every bite.
I think it is an elevator. Yeah.
See? This is what these self-appointed guardians of humanity are really about. Cashing in on their image, shilling for whoever's got the deepest pockets. It's not enough that they turn our kids into bullies and delinquents with their arrogant might makes right policy. Once again, the glorious one tells it like it is. Am I right, folks, or am I right?
No, you're so wrong.
Dare you open up the lead to this kind of criticism?
Hey, I wasn't that bad.
Let's see that much money for anyway.
Tell me you're not jealous.
Dude, you're so speedy. Why?
Tell me you're not serious. Why do you need a van? Wait, don't answer that. I don't want to know.
The Flashmobile's not just a van. It's an
Flashmobile.
That's not right.
Yeah, well, Hotshot, next time you feel the need to express your inner self, repress.
But that's not even the best part. Check it out.
You know, I love that jewel. You know what? Okay, that looks relaxing.
We should take a road trip.
What?
Think about it. Two hard traveling heroes cruising the countryside looking for America.
Not that we should be surprised. I mean, you're a superhero. You don't have to wait for an invitation. You go where you want, when you want, right?
Yeah, but we're the good guys.
Of course you are. And I'm sure you can account for the fact that since your so-called Justice League formed, white-collar crime is up 3%.
White collar, that's not really our...
Or maybe you'd care to explain why on your watch 50% of marriages now end in divorce. And the other 50%
in... that's my fault. Serious marriage. Superheroes. Two different things.
Because all that stuff you said about the league being in this for money isn't right.
So you're saying that, unlike the rest of us who work hard to provide for our loved ones, you do what you do for less selfish reasons?
Exactly.
It's like Green Lantern explained to me earlier.
Don't.
Nothing personal. It's just showbiz. It's not like it's the end of the world.
That's exactly what it is. End of the world. Mofear tells you, don't touch. Do you listen to Mofear? Now
nope.
World ends. Not Mofear.
Maybe you should have used your words.
Know how world works? Mofear get blamed just the same.
What is Mofear thinking about?
Strange song. What is it?
Hey! Any mammals with this kill?
Buddy, I need you to put that back, okay? What are you doing?
How many?
Depends. That thing holds 7 rounds.
Not enough. What's our deadliest weapon?
What's with the stinking quiz? A nuke, okay?
Numbers. Give me numbers.
I don't know. Thousands, maybe millions.
It's a start.
Nukes?
I have a report from Dr. Frederick, the respected child psychologist, in which he states, and I quote, some children who admire these over-pumped superheroes do poorly in school, quarrel with their siblings, and refuse to eat their vegetables. I'd like to ask the Just Us League how they respond to these accusations. But I can't, because they don't have the nerve to show up here. Chicken! America, I ask you, why are they afraid of me? What do they have to hide? We demand the truth.
Yeah, I made things with
him in his place.
No, if we respond, we'll just encourage him.
Role models? Look, I've seen showgirls with more modesty than this so-called Wonder Woman.
Sorry.
I will not tolerate this.
Princess, I don't like Godfrey any more than you do. But in this country, the man's entitled to his opinion, however boneheaded it is.
Democracy in action. Hey, didn't the Greeks invent that?
Seriously, did you say that?
And what's wrong with the way I dress?
You want to take that?
He was like, no, this is a trap. I'm not going to say anything.
To witness the birth of a new age in missile defense. Rather than trying to shoot down enemy missiles from space, we believe that our new AFD anti-fusion device will enable us to completely neutralize enemy warheads at the point of detonation.
Well, looks like that's a wrap.
You owe us, Bunky. Full reimbursement plus studio cost. Expect to hear from our lawyers.
I can't afford another lawsuit unless... Connect me to Godfrey Studios. Reverse the charges.
Tell us. Oh no, he's gonna save that, you know.
Where's my unit? Where's the
footage?
Listen, buddy. It'll go a lot easier if you cooperate. We called your CO. He said your unit had been taken out by enemy fire. Turns out it was you. Did Fasan pay you to do this?
Do what? I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't worry, sir. We'll get him to crack.
Very good, Lieutenant. Carry on.
I saw that.
Mankind's time will be forever eclipsed. Tonight, my people will be avenged.
Where did these nuts come from?
What's going on? Is this some kind of a drill?
It's him.
no joke. That's methane gas down there. Flash, we'll handle the fire. Diana, you take Mr. Moonface.
Right.
What is it gonna do? Okay, yeah. Nice. See, this time they're actually doing flash rate. I really love that.
Never. I know what you want, but you can't have it.
Have what?
My precious diamond.
Exactly what you wanted.
Hey, Princess, fire's out. Need a hand in here?
No, he's finished.
Whoa! That was a little harsh. Are you feeling all right?
I'm fine, but there's still so much to do.
Like what? Well, that was episode 13, and I have no idea who these characters who have been introduced are. If you read the comics like very, very well, like deep in the comics, I think you know who these characters are. Because I think majority of the characters that are being shown on this show are, you know, from the comics. I don't think they are doing something creative and making, you know, new villains that are, like, never been seen in the comics before. Maybe they are, but I have no idea. I can't really distinguish which one are they. So yeah, you might know what this is, but for me, these are new villains, and actually kind of like them, you know. Also, the tuning, like, every person who gets this tune, like, they either whistle or, you know, do what Wonder Woman just did at the end. I think this is just a nice addition. So, guys, like my reaction, make sure that you do leave a like, subscribe. See you in the next video. Goodbye.